It's a murder mystery. A story about us, you and me. Starts in love, ends in death. When a romance takes its last breath, the villain steals your heart. Behind my back and in the dark, someone you least suspect. The asshole could be anyone's guess. Who done it? Your personal trainer. Who done it? The next door neighbor. Who done it? My BFF. Who done it? Your masseur Jeff. Who done it? Your boss at work. Who done it? Preacher at church. Who done it? Who's the killer in this modern mystery thriller? It's a tale that's full of clues. Fedoras, trench coats, high heel shoes. A plot with twists and turns. Just like opening a can of worms. It makes me flip the page. Scream and fly to a red hot rage. I'll write the book someday. Just so everyone can hear me say, who done it? Your personal trainer. Who done it? The next door neighbor. Who done it? My BFF. Who done it? Your masseur Jeff. Who done it? Your boss at work. Who done it? Preacher at church. Who done it? Who's the killer in this modern mystery thriller?
Hey Holmes, you're a great detective, but take a look from my perspective. She lived like a model at Vanity Fair, then back with her lipstick and hair she wrecked it. I asked her if she went with a guy, but she tried to lie, denied it. Said she was with the girlfriends, I didn't buy it. The other night when I tried to get some, heard every excuse a woman think of. The time of the month, sleepy and tired, a headache, but she breaks my heart, done. This ain't no case for Agatha Christie, Nancy Drew, or even you. It's elementary, Sherlock, why am I asking you?
Who done it? Your personal trainer. Who done it? The next door neighbor. Who done it? My BFF. Who done it? Your masseur Jeff. Who done it? Your boss at work. Who done it? Preacher at church. Who done it? Who's the killer in this modern mystery thriller? Who done it?
All right, seriously.
Who done it?
Is anybody?
Who done it?
Anybody gonna confess this?
Who done it? Who done it? Who done it?
You're really gonna say that?
Who done it?
It was the pool guy. Goddamn pool guy.